out.
Well met, and good fortune to you. Until next time, greetings, my good friend. May luck follow you.
Schemes consumed it all. To call our heart and its our call. We're gone, striving on the princess She danced and she stood.
Need passage between Auradon and Grotwood? I have a deal with some privateers.
Thank you. did it.
Stop! Before you enter this village, a word with you. This is Brackenleaf's forest, your Etnren. Pick no fights and respect the shrines, and you're welcome to stay as long as you like. Otherwise, you'll learn quick enough why they call us Brackenleaf's Briars.
Yes, my vision dream speaks true. You are the one my mistress seeks.
As you may have encountered, all throughout Valenwood live the spinners, the most faithful devotees of Ephra, our most important god.
What do you want?
What can I help you with?
I've spent a great deal of my life contemplating and studying enchantment in the soul. And I don't care anymore. If you'd like to buy my materials or findings, good luck. Well, of course, enchanting is the art of empowerment. We gather runes found throughout the world and use our special instruments to assemble them into glyphs. These glyphs can be used to magically enhance worn or wielded items. Not exactly. Glyphs are assembled. Doesn't matter how skilled. Doesn't matter how. Well, of course.
You know, in Aldrin, the Redorans live in a massive crab shell. It's not nearly this tall, though.
You're a bold one to approach so fearlessly. Give me a good reason to speak with you. I'll make it seem like you're here at my request, Otherwise, my subjects will think you cut the line and start sizing you up for dinner. How thoughtful. I could hardly turn down such a generous gift, especially with the trouble brewing in Elden Root. How are you at building embassies? You see, Queen Irene promised one would be built for the Khajiit as a gesture of goodwill. But now a year has passed and there's still no Khajiit embassy. This has led to no end of headaches. Good question. You wish to serve the Camoran throne? You can start by asking Prince Naaman why his people aren't fulfilling their promises. He's the one who seems to have the entire Elden Tree lodged up his flue. I can say that. I'm the king. The line never ends.